We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Thank you.
ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
In restoring your will, Eleanor was asking you how to behave. And how did you use it? To prey upon the innocent. Now look at her. You have fathered a killer.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Oh, my God.
It's boiling! I can help you fight back now! Use the plasmid! Done it, Father. The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism. The lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here, or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
Yeah.
Get to the elevator! Then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that right and wrong are tidal forces, ever shifting. To survive in rapture, Father, you took what you needed from the innocent. But when the guilty posed no further threat, you simply walked away. I wanted Mother dead. But broken as she was, how could she hurt me? Now, she will grow old and die, knowing that I rejected her. You made a monster of me, Father. But I wondered why you saved the others. You left me in doubt. Didn't you want me to be like you? I knew I could save you, but if you felt regret, if you wanted me to choose for myself, I would have to let you go, to let you die.
The rapture dream is over, and in waking, I am alone. Mother, I left behind, and you chose to die rather than to have me follow you. Greatest gift of all. Something I have never had. My freedom. There is no name for what I am, but the world is about to change. I thought we would seize it together. Yet, as I sat there with you, I wondered if even I could be redeemed. Your sacrifice gave me hope. But Father, wherever you are, I miss you.